In this video, I am going to talk about a brief history of probability. The mathematical theory of probability came from Gambler's dispute in 1654. It originated to analyze a game or gambling. The preliminary contribution from three mathematicians, Cardano, Fermat, and Pascal. The story behind it like this. Mere, the popular gambler, was the friend of mathematician Pascal. Mere was facing a problem while playing the game throwing of a dice, and he discussed the problem with Pascal. Pascal discussed the same problem with Fermat, and Pascal and Fermat, they both have come out with a result, which one we use as the classical approach of the definition of probability.